only 1.5 hours from London. That was the first surprise. That it... Here is the Prague of the newsreels, Wenceslas Square. If ever a place contained the spirit of a nation, this is it. From the saddle of his prancing charger, good King Wenceslas has looked out on German occupation, Russian invasion, patriotic sacrifice. The shrine is to the two students who set fire to themselves when the Soviet tanks came in, and the revolution of last winter. On the streets today, there are more newspapers and fewer slogans, and everywhere the puckish pictures of President Havel. No granite-faced official portraits, these. And if, like us, you happen to see the man in person, he is, if anything, even more informal than the photographs. There can't be many countries where a tourist can seek the president's autograph to add to his souvenirs.